Man who accidentally left 300,000 guns for Taliban gives lecture on gun control. How can you be like, we need to ban guns, and the most important thing is to get vaccinated. Motherfucker, you left fucking tanks and all sorts of guns over there, and you're gonna tell me that I can't have my fucking AR-15 over here?